BP caused the worst oil spill in American history. Now, at President Obama's direction, BP set aside $20 billion for recovery on the Gulf Coast. But if Republicans were in charge, this is the guy who'd be overseeing BP.
I apologize.
He apologized to BP and called the recovery fund a tragedy.
So I apologize.
Republicans apologizing to BP? Tell Republicans, stop apologizing to Big Oil. The Democratic National Committee is responsible for the content of this advertising.